Squad back on over here. Y'all see we got Eminem in the cut, you feel me, without me. Definitely had to put some Eminem on here, and I know a lot of people, I didn't have like four or five people like, bro, you don't react to Eminem anymore? You don't react? It's not that, bro. I got a damn near like, we putting out 6 to 10 videos of, every day. So trying to give different options and just trying to put out everything that we can. So it's always going to be Eminem on the channel. But also gotta put other things out and you feel me, because I react to everything. I'm not one of these reaction channels just react to hip-hop or just react to sports or just react to, you know what I'm saying, this or that. I'm a reaction channel that I react to literally everything, like literally everything. So just bear with us. Definitely glad to put out more Eminem, glad to hop in this video. You feel me? Because we haven't reacted to Eminem. I forgot the last Eminem video we reacted to.
A minute. Well, it seems like a minute.
With the amount of videos, we be forgetting that. You know what I'm saying? Like, it'd be times, huh?
Yeah, like a few days ago.
Yeah, it'd be times like we literally like on some real shit. We be like, yeah, we did. It seemed like we did that 3 weeks ago, and we literally did it like 4 or 5 days ago. Because it's so many videos that build up. You feel me? It's so many. Just in 2 days, it's over 12 videos. Yeah. So, it's definitely wild. But we geeked up. You feel me? We geeked up. Definitely geeked up to get into Eminem. But like I said, just bear with us. Definitely gonna have more Eminem on the channel. Especially this weekend. I had a halftime show. I will probably be watching some of the game or something like that. But I probably will not be watching the halftime show because I know that. And you been not, which we'll most likely be together, and we even might be going to a Super Bowl party. But yeah. I know for sure that we won't be watching a Super Bowl halftime show because we have to react to it. You know what I'm saying? That's only fair because I know a lot of people have been asking us to do the, because I reacted to the halftime commercial, but. We have to react to the halftime show and get it out there, you feel me? But you already know, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, definitely ready to get in this video. Enough of me talking, let's get into it, y'all.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Omi Trice, real name, no gimmicks.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
We've got a bogey. On the way.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Hold on, go back. Hold on.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Smash. We've got a bogey. I'm on the way.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside.
Dude, he's round the outside. Dude, he's
round the outside.
Guess who's back again. Shady's back, tell a friend. Guess who's back.
Hell no. Digging in his ass. Oh shit, this dude is funny, boy. Does her shirt say that? I know some real. You see what her shirt say? Look at her damn shirt.
Friday. I've created a monster. Cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady. I'm chopped liver. Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixed with some hard liquor. Some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart. In a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor. When I'm not cooperating, when I'm rocking a table while he's operating. Hey! You waited this long to stop debating, cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, bum on your lips.
jump back, jiggle a hip and wiggle a bit and get ready, cause this is about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Devin.
Now this looks
damn
like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells, bitch! A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass, you act. Vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass. You ask for me, well I'm back. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in, and I'm gonna
hey,
your skin like a splinter, the center of attention, back for the winner. I'm interesting, the best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please,
feel attention, soon as someone mentions me, here's my
Bro, not just, like, you know how you into Eminem shit? Like, his videos, like, you really be into this nigga shit. I'm talking about shit be hard as hell. And then some weird shit. This nigga just pulled out a whole Subway sandwich. A whole sub. You know what I'm saying? I don't even know if it's Subway. This nigga pulled up a whole, I'm talking about a whole, and that mug, that's a foot long, boy. Out the toilet. And on top of that, it wasn't even wet. That's fresh. You can eat that one. You know what I'm saying?
Testing, the best
Look at
things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel attention.
Yeah, that mug, it's fully loaded. You know what I'm saying? Fully loaded. Not wet, ain't soaked, nothing. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, you can bite that one. You know what I'm saying? You
the best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel attention. Soon
Look
as someone
it.
Mentions me, here's my 10 cents. My 2 cents is free. A nuisance. Who sent? You sent for me? Now this
Those?
So everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I just get a tasket, I go tit for tat with anybody who's talking this and that shit. Chris Kirkpatrick, you can get your ass kicked, worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi, you 36-year-old boy-headed stand. You don't know, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been dope, suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting, but it's just me, I'm just obscene. Yeah. Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley to do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy. Hey, there's a concept that works.
And I was wondering why he put Elvis in this too.
Yeah.
Now thinking about it, when he just said that, y'all was wondering why.
It wants to disgust me, so this must mean I'm disgusting, but it's just me, I'm just obscene. Yeah. Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley to do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy. Hey, there's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers emerge, but no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
Everybody in that thing. I swear to God, this video, I like this video though.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I was geeked up to react to some Eminem, you feel me? This one definitely, you feel me? We definitely dropping more Eminem, so don't just, I'm saying, bear with us, you feel me? Bear with us. Other Eminem y'all want us to check out, make sure y'all comment down below, you feel me? There was one song that we already heard and people keep on spamming it. What was that song? Tay and Steph react to, they let us hear it.
He had a stop early.
Yeah, that one. What was that called?
I think it started with a B or something.
Darkness.
Oh.
Darkness. We didn't already heard that, so, and everybody keep on, I mean, we can put a reaction up, but we didn't already heard it. So if it's other songs y'all want to check out, make sure y'all hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, you feel me? Comment down below. Whoever got the most likes, we'll swoop back around, hit some more Eminem, you feel me? And I got y'all. Y'all already know. Catch y'all next one.